This tutorial will show you how to install Snapchat onto your Kindle Fire HDX. First, go to Settings, to Device, and make sure Allow Installation of Applications is turned on. Now go to the Silk browser and navigate to sideloadkindlefire.com and click on the Snapchat page. Here we'll find the download link. Hit download. Okay. And go to the downloads menu. Click on the download file. And hit install. Snapchat is now installed onto your device. Let's test it out. And there we go. All you need to do is log in.